There we go.
Yeah. All right. Welcome and happy to welcome to week 8 of our TRAX adventure game. This is awesome. We had more engagement this past week than we've had previously, which is exciting. Lots of new names. So I'm happy to see, and Ray is too, more people joining. Remember, you can win every single week. It's all about how many activities you complete. Even completing one activity gets your name tossed in the hat for prizes. So glad to see some engagement here at the end. We got how many weeks left, Ray? Two
more weeks left. So we'll spin the wheel again next Monday on the 24th and again on the 31st, and then we're done with this challenge.
Perfect. All right. And again, lots of names this week. And Ray, what can they win?
So we're going to spin the wheel twice and have two names selected, and you can choose to either win a subscription to one of your favorite education services, quizzes, Padlet, Kahoot, ClassDojo, HyperDocs, and or you can choose to win a Bigfoot plushie. And this is not the exact one because I didn't get one of those. I haven't won. So I had to buy my own from Donor Office. These are adorable. You can buy them at Donor Office. I couldn't resist. I had to have my own. But you would get a plushie if you choose that, or you can choose a subscription. And I want to remind everyone, I put out a video last week that showed you how you can check how many points you've earned since this started, which was, when did we start this? November 1st.
Yep.
TRAX into 2022 started November 1st. So any points you earn between November 1st and January 28th will make you eligible to win the water bottle if you earn at least 600 points. Everyone gets a water bottle. And of course, if you complete activities each week, you get on the prize wheel each week. For as many activities as you complete, it's how many times your name shows up. All right. Are you ready to spin?
I'm ready. Can you share your spin wheel?
Here we go. Okay, let's spin the wheel and see who wins our first prize.
Look at all those names. I love it. Looks like Sarah Rogers. Congratulations.
One of our top players of all time. Congratulations, Sarah. You'll be, just please email or call April Martin and let her know what you would like, and she'll work out all the details and get your prize to you. All right, next person, let's see who it is.
The suspense. Here we go. Does anybody else turn their head sideways while this is happening?
Jamie Godla, congratulations.
Nice.
All right. Please let April Martin know what you would like for your prize, and she will take care of that with you. And thank you guys for playing. And remember, again, you have two more weeks left until the 28th. So that's not quite 2 weeks, is it? So start playing, earn those points, and get your name on the wheel.
That's right. All right.
Thanks, Ryan.
Thanks, Ray. Bye.
Bye.